I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the suggested contacts row when sharing content on your iPhone or iPad. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Maybe you want to safeguard against sharing content with the wrong person. Maybe you're just looking to reduce the clutter in the menu for sharing content. No matter the reason, Apple makes it easy to disable and remove the suggested contacts row in the menu for sharing content. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the suggested contacts row when sharing content on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you find Siri and Search, and then tap Siri and Search. Step 3. Scroll down this menu until you get to the Suggestions from Apple section, and then tap to toggle off Show when Sharing in this section. Going forward, the suggested contacts row will no longer be displayed in the menu for sharing content. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.